Arron from the page of Alexander Ovechkin that time with that swooping move to the inside. And a good save by Vokoun. And now the puck rolling back into the Penguin zone.
Well, Letang had his helmet dislodged by Beagle. And Beagle and Asham are going to dance.
Beagle firing right hands. Asham trying to get that glove off and his hand free. And, oh, there's a right hand. Oh, down goes Beagle. Solid right hand by Arron Asham.
He's out. He was out for a second. He's still probably out. Asham hit him right in the jaw with that last punch, right in the cheekbone. And Beagle's down, and he's really hurting right now. He's in a lot of pain right now. There's a little bit of blood on the ice.
He says he's all right.
But he's not. And you won't see Beagle again tonight.
Now Asham tapping his stick and hopes that the Jay Beagle's okay. Well, let's take a look at the Tank's helmet coming off, Rob.
Yeah, you take a look here on the sidewall. Little shot. Not a lot, but Beagle knew he had to dance. As he went across that center line, Asham said, you know, you're gonna pay for that. You don't touch Chris Letang.
And then the fight's a pretty good fight. I mean, they both are landing punches, but Beagle leaves himself wide open. Now, Beagle's got a visor on here.
He had to get his right hand free of that jersey first.
The second right one hits him right in the jaw, yeah. Here's a good look.
Wow.
It's kind of scary, isn't it?
I've been there. It's very scary. It's scary when I see it, and I'm not even close to the action right now. I never left myself open like that in a fight because I knew I couldn't fight like these guys, Ken Staggy. And you're going to get hurt when you leave yourself wide open like that. It only takes one punch.